Okay, so Microsoft just dropped the biggest bombshell in the AI world, and honestly, I can't believe what just happened. While everyone was paying $200+ per month for OpenAI Sora, $95 for Runway ML, and $35 for Pika Labs with limited generations, Microsoft said screw it and made their Sora completely free with unlimited generations. Yes, you heard that right, unlimited.
I don't know what Microsoft is thinking, but they literally just destroyed the entire paid AI video market overnight. Here are some examples of what you can create now for absolutely free. Yes, all of the videos you are watching have been generated using Microsoft's free Sora, and they are just mind-blowing. The quality is insane, the realism is off the charts, and the best part, you don't have to pay a single penny for it. I will show you every step in detail, so make sure you pay close attention. Now, without wasting any more time, let's get started. All right, now let me show you exactly how to get started with free Sora. First, you need to download the Bing search app from either the App Store or Google Play Store and install it on your phone. Now, currently, this is only available on mobile devices, and they will soon launch a web version too. Once done, you need to open it and sign up using your Microsoft account. If you don't have one, just create one. After that, you will see an interface like this. Now from here, click on this option on the bottom right of the screen and then select Video Creator from here. And boom, you're in the Sora interface. The first thing you'll notice is that there's no subscription prompt, no payment wall, nothing. You can literally start generating videos immediately. The interface is super clean and intuitive. You have a text box where you write your prompt, some basic settings, and that's it. No complicated menus, no confusing options, just pure simplicity. Let me show you how to create your first video. First, you need to give it a prompt. I'll paste this prompt into the text box and click on create. Now, this usually takes about 2 to 3 minutes depending on the complexity of your prompt, but the wait is totally worth it. And here's the output. Wow, guys, this video is absolutely blowing my mind right now. Like, seriously, look at how smooth everything moves. It's insane. But what really got me excited is the hair movement. Those curls are moving so naturally. It's like watching a real person. You know how AI usually struggles with hair physics? Well, Sora just nailed it completely. The way her curls bounce and flow is just perfect. And don't even get me started on how genuine her smile looks. If I didn't tell you this was AI generated, you'd never guess it. This is seriously next level stuff. And I'm honestly impressed by how far we've come with AI video generation. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. Let's try something more challenging. This time, let's give it this prompt and click on create. Here's the output. This video is just stunning. The colors are absolutely gorgeous. The way the orange and blue blend in the sky is so realistic, and you can really feel that peaceful sunset vibe. What's really impressive is how natural everything looks. The lighting, the way the flowers are swaying gently, and that perfect golden hour glow. This is the kind of video that makes you want to just sit back and relax. Sora has done such a fantastic job capturing that serene, dreamy atmosphere. If you're looking for some calming, beautiful content, this is exactly what you'd want to see. Absolutely love how realistic this turned out. Let's try one more example. This time, I am going to give it this prompt and click on create. And here is the output. Now, this video is seriously impressive. Look at how competently this model is walking down the catwalk. The movement is so smooth and natural, just like you'd see at a real fashion show. Her stride, the way she carries herself, and even how the dress flows as she walks, everything looks spot on. The black floral dress looks amazing. And you can see all the details clearly. What really gets me is how realistic the whole runway atmosphere feels. The lighting, the walk, everything just screams professional fashion show. Sora has really nailed the fashion industry vibe perfectly. If you showed this to someone without telling them it's AI generated, they'd totally think it's from an actual runway show. Now, video is not the only thing that you can do here. You can also create images if you want, and it is also outstanding. Let's try to generate some images. So, in the prompt section, I will write this prompt. A beautiful woman looking at the camera, and hit generate. And here is the output. As you can see, it has generated the image, and it looks decent. Nothing super fancy. It is using DALL-E 3 for the image generation, and honestly, it looks like an image generated in 2022 or something. Personally, I will be using this to generate videos, not images. Now, before you get too excited, let me tell you about a couple of small catches. Right now, Free Sora is only available on iOS and Android, no web version yet, though they've confirmed it's coming soon. Also, it currently generates only 5-second videos in a 9:16 aspect ratio. But honestly, that's not a big deal. Most viral content on TikTok, Instagram Reels, and YouTube Shorts is under 15 seconds anyway. 5 seconds is perfect for catchy hooks, product demos, or quick showcases, and 9:16 is exactly what those platforms love. So there you have it. Sora is now completely free with unlimited generations available on iOS and Android. If you found this video useful, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to support the channel. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, keep grinding.